Hi, this is Brian Moody with Inside Line. We're here at the Frankfurt Auto Show. This is the first press conference of the day. It's the BMW hall. So just a few minutes, they're going to bring the cars out and we'll get a closer look. Now, we've just seen BMW's press conference here in Frankfurt, and they obviously had a goal, and that purpose was to establish themselves as a green company. They call it efficient dynamics, and they showed a few cars that are in keeping with that theme. For example, we saw the BMW X6 concept, more like a sport activity coupe, although it is a four-door. It looks like it's supposed to compete with vehicles like the Infiniti FX45, more of a sporty sport utility vehicle. But the big deal is that they also introduced their first full hybrid, and that's going to be an X6 also. They also showed a 123 diesel. Now, we know we're going to get the 1 Series in the U.S. It won't be a diesel right away, but the car they showed here was a diesel. Now, as you can see, this X6 concept is intended to look more like a coupe. The way the roof slopes at the back, it has four doors still, but BMW is calling this a sport activity coupe. In fact, they have the hybrid version out for display. The other one, we don't even see it anymore. And the reason for that is they want to get their message of efficient dynamics out and remind people that a BMW can still be a BMW, even though it's a hybrid. Now, what's interesting is this hybrid now has twin electric motors. They didn't give any specifics on the powertrain, but it has this huge bulge in the hood, which actually looks more sinister, something that's odd for a hybrid. Hybrids are usually more, you know, traditional looking or maybe a little stodgy, like, say, the Prius is not exactly the sexiest vehicle in the world, but BMW wants to remind people that they can make efficient cars that get good gas mileage, but are still fun to drive and are still ultimately BMWs.